Good morning, friends. Today we will read the Hindu newspaper headlines only on date Friday, May 3, 2019. So let's start today in headlines. First is your decide on Modi, Amit Shah hate speeches by May 6, Supreme Court SC tells Election Commission EC. Congress has alleged that the poll body was not applying rules informally. Next is Supreme Court SC to hear petition to debar Rahul from polls. Odisha evacuates over 11 lakh. Extremely severe Fani to hit coast with 180 km wind speeds. Here you can see the storm. Before the storm, locals and visitors taking snaps of the sea from the beach in Konark, Odisha, just hours before Cyclone Fani made landfall. Plea for recusal of CJI in Assam case rejected. Charge sheet filed against Jakir Naik. Nearby news site. Save nation from Modi Shah duo Kejriwal. CBI clarifies in SC Supreme Court on ex-Kolkata CP. Hans Raj Hans is a Muslim, claims AAP Aam Aadmi Party. Girls outshine boys in CBSE class 12. Overall pass percentage is 83.4%. Here winners all. One photo you can see that an elated Hansika Shukla and Karishma Arora after the results were declared. Trunk call. Here you can see blast from the past. A tree fossil that was found at Kharapathar in Simla district in Himachal Pradesh on Thursday. The fossil belongs to the Mesozoic geological era 67 to 250 million years ago, according to State Museum curator Harish Chuhan. Cover lotus references in city schools that are polling stations. These are all in first page. Okay, first page headlines finished. Second page. Next come to the second page. Rebel thickens the plot in Bikaner. Union Minister Arjun Meghwal's defense of the seat is threatened by a 7-time MLA's exit from BJP. Union Minister Arjun Meghwal's defense of the seat is threatened by a 7-time MLA's exit from BJP. Okay. Then, Tiwari approaches Election Commission over allegation against family. Hapur case, UP government files new status report, copy handed over to petitioners council next apex court hearing on May 9. Wives of two dons battle it out in C1, while Muhammad Shahabuddin's wife Hannah Sahab has on successfully contested the general election twice, it will be the first LS poll for Ajay Singh's wife Kavita Singh. Here you can see Kavita Singh, Hena Sahab photo. Here harvest time photo. Farmers winnowing their produce on hot afternoon on the outskirts of Delhi on Thursday. Congress gave BJP a walkover in Jammu and Kashmir, says Omar Abdullah, expresses unhappiness over allies' poll campaign. Ex-MLA arrested for assaulting woman sarpanch in Jammu. The video purportedly showing the incident went viral. Eight of family drawn in MP river. Still reeling under tetlik impact, coastal villages fear for Oz. Landslides and floods in 2018 had killed at least 58 in Ganjam, Gajpati. Indian Air Force hones preparedness in NE with an eye on eastern neighbor. Two elephants die in Assam, one electrocuted in field, other fell into a mud pit. Manipur boat capsized, one body recovered, search on for two missing persons. Three MBA students drawn in Mulsi Dam. They were part of a group of students on a picnic. Day after blasts, banners won against building roads, bridges, markets remain short to express solidarity with families of martyrs. New Concord rail coaches to cut seats. Sleeper class to have one coach less. BJP mismanaged water resources to win Pune. Baramati Congress accuses minister of diverting potable water from Pune. South, page 5. Here power utilities websites hacked in two states. ₹5 crore reportedly demanded for unblocking the sites. TCS are said to have averted major data breach. ISRO plans to land a rover on lunar South Pole, Sivan. It is a place where nobody has gone. Registration of all motor vehicles stopped. NIC blocks access for not integrating high security registration plate details with Vahan database. Master Hiranaya, Kannada thespian, dead. Ex-cricketer held for impersonating selector. Case against three CPIM workers for bogus voting. Page 6. Here, only seeking lifting of protection granted to former Kolkata CP CBI also Solicitor General dismisses charge that Rajeeb Kumar is being targeted. BJP MLA flagged for cow analogy on Muslims. Weather watch. Consent letters of minors families filed in Supreme Court SC. We are waiting for direction from court, says Meghalaya Deputy Chief Minister. In brief, Nation, it is bad. Nation about 5 killed as Jeep rolls down George in Himachal. Curfew imposed in Sopian district for 1 month. 2 killed as car falls into deep gorge, Pithoragarh, Uttarakhand. Five disabled people in Egypt to get Jaipur food, Jaipur. Page 7, Nation. 10,000 Odisha villages face flooding impact. Bhubaneswar airport will remain closed. Bhubaneswar. Then, Navy gears up for cyclone's landfall. Ships, medical teams kept ready. Banjara Amin Freed in fake encounters case. Israt case accused won't be prosecuted. PepsiCo agrees to withdraw cases against Gujarat farmers. Decision after assurance from government on long-term solution. Dalit woman suspects foul play in daughter's death. Appeals to NCSC. National Commission for Scheduled Caste NCSC. 6. Arrest of accused. In-flight connectivity likely in next 3 months. Maoists held Janata Darbar before Gadchiroli attack. 15 personnel, driver killed in IED blast. IED means improvised explosive device. Here side, in brief, SC, Bombay High Court. Extends protection from arrest to Navlakha. Indigo warns customers of phishing scam, Mumbai. PMJ government releases list of empaneled hospitals, New Delhi. Panel on benefits for paramilitary officers, New Delhi. Chunk of plaster from Charminar falls off, Hyderabad. Congress requests EC, Election Commission, to relax model code. Naxal commander killed in Chhattisgarh, Raipur. Here editorial. First editorial here. Don't give in to polarization. In Sri Lanka, the challenge is to turn national mourning into a call for coexistence and democracy. The gender leader to socio-economic transformation. Page number 9. Is India doing enough to combat climate change? The challenges in tackling a problem that requires a global collective effort. Priyanka's U-turn in UP, keeping her out of the Varanasi contest, has sent the message that the only challenger to the BJP is the Gathbandhan. Reconnecting with a messenger in Bihar, Pushparaj has many causes to fight for but few platforms to articulate them. Supreme Court, then your 10, page number 10. Supreme Court directive to EC on Election Commission on poll timing. Plea by two advocate sites heat wave and onset of Ramjan for early voting. Decide on Modi Shah hate speeches by May 6. This is the from page 1. No violation in Modi Rahul speeches Election Commission. PM's speech had attracted criticism. A victory for India and its diplomacy. BJP opposition not celebrating United Nations designating Azhar a global terrorist for fear of paying a political price. Plea for recusal of CJI in Assam case rejected. Who released Azhar in 1999 asked Congress. After his release, he became a threat. Rajeeb Ku. Here you can see photo. Charge sheet filed against Zakir Naik already. Pulwama played a role in United Nations decision, says ministry. Designation of Azhar, a result of efforts started in 2009. Did China abandon its all-weather friend? Absence of reference to Jaish Chief's role in Kashmir violence clinched this issue for Beijing. Sasikala told to appear before court on May 13. Behera case dates back to 1998. Pakistan national held in Gujarat. Come to page number 11, election part, 2019 election part. Here, new pieces on chessboard of caste. Floating vote of non-Yadav OBCs and MBCs will decide the result in this region, which has 17 of the 80 seats in the state. Panthik issues rule Bathinda campaign. It's a tough test for Harsimrat Kaur. Adityanath gets EC Election Commission notice. Sonny Deol starts campaign. Behera reveals communal and political fault lines of UP. Muslims feel threatened after the arrest of more than 45 members of the community under the SC/ST Act in Nanpara. Jetli text on Priyanka. Then come to page number 12. Bar stays away from House hearing. Attorney General was not amenable to its format. specifically the Democrats' desire to use legal counsel. A leak that cost the British Defence Secretary his job. Government decision to give Huawei 5G contract was leaked out. I do not wish to surrender myself for extradition. Assange. Worries over Pak debt to China are overstated. Imran's advisor of $100 billion in debt, only $11 billion is owed to China. Hussein. Maduro asks military to fight any co-plotter. Caracas. Abe Reddy is ready to meet Kim unconditionally. Tokyo. Sri Lanka mass cancelled over fears of fresh attack. There were threats against two locations. Xinjiang surveillance app targets lawful behavior. Report details 36 categories of activities. Robust plan in place to import oil. MEA. US refuses to extend sanction waiver to India on Iran oil import. OMC stop placing order from Iran. Manufacturing PMI dips to 51.8 in April. Slower growth in orders hits output. Bandhan Q4 net rises 68%. Net interest income grows 45.6%. Banks can declare defaulting IL and FS accounts as NPAs, but lenders can't initiate recovery debit money, says NCLAT. Central banks step up gold buying in 2019. Diversification and desire for safe liquid assets were main drivers of purchases, says WGC. PNB housing to raise $1 billion from foreign markets. New Delhi. Decline in air traffic in MAR-A, first since 2013. Four key metro airports see shrinkage. Tata Power Q4 debt falls 92% to 107.32 crore rupees. Page number 14. Business. JSW forays into pants business. Aims to be among the top three players in 5 years with new venture. An app to manage diabetes. Rochi unveils My Sugar link to AQ check at 1399 rupees. Kadirasan takes charge as LIC South Zone Head, Chennai. Sundaram Clayton Q4 net profit falls 48.85%, Chennai. MRF Q4 profit falls on high input costs. A farm declares final dividend of 54 rupees. DDSAT stays DOT dot demand from Airtel. TVS Motor Company post 5% sales growth in April 2019. Auto major reports total two-wheeler sales of 3.06 lakh units. Bharti relaunches Airtel Thanks. Axis AMC invest 60 crore in Access Orlando, China. A special publication from the Hindu group, Hindu deities worshipped in Japan. Then come to the 15, page number 15, sport. Mumbai Indians makes the great with super over victory. The Cox's unbeaten half century provides the substance for the host innings. Pandey and Nabi's valiant knocks go in vain for Sunrisers Hyderabad. Raina attributes Dhoni's sleek glove work to a shrewd reading of the game. The spinners can flight the ball knowing that MS is behind the stumps. Losing Dhoni, the batsman, is difficult, says Raina. Kings XI Punjab, Punjab and Kolkata Knight Riders in a battle for survival. Page number 16. Sport again. Messi's brilliance lights of Barca's thumping win. Liverpool's profligacy leaves the London club with big tasks on hand. Pranet stuns Sugiato in last eight. In brief, Sharapova withdraws from Italian Open, Rome. Bajrang wins gold at Aliyev meet New Delhi. Tendulkar expects beautiful batting tracks. It's always a special feeling in England, says the maestro. Dhoni's contribution will be massive. India is in with a definite chance. Consistency will be the key in a grueling format. Srikanth. Faith Bamana Avatar. Then come to sport again. 17 page. Trailblazers draw level with hard-fought win. McCollum stars for the visitors as Denver Nuggets fall short in a late rally. England skipper Morgan slams Hales, London. Fernando Alonso among Indy 500 entrants, Washington. India and England retain top spots. Tanvi and Joshna in quarter finals. Sunaina and Aparajita make their exits. Saurabh Ghoshal on course. Havas returns as ATK aims to regain prominence. Change of guard became apparent after the team failed to qualify for the ISL playoff this time under Koppels. Big field for inter-school regatta, Kolkata. Lucien Favre given job guarantee at Dortmund, Berlin. Divis and De Molinar enter semi-finals. Page number 18. Life. Da Vinci Code 500 year old sketch of horse disclosed on Polymath. Singer Joe Jonas wed actor Sophie Turner. Here you can see that in remembrance clockwise from left, Italian President Sergio Mattarella left and French President Emmanuel Macron hold busts of Leonardo da Vinci at a ceremony. A painting by the master artist viewed under ultraviolet light and his portrait. Tarantino, a new film, makes the cut for Cannes, Paris. Drex Rex 18. Here you can see big hole. Rapper Drake posing in the media room with his award at the Billboard Music Award ceremony on Wednesday in Las Vegas. Drake won 12 awards, making his career total 27 and beating the record of singer Taylor Swift, who has 23 wins. Language could hold the key to encourage healthy eating. Coaxing people rather than coercion helps, a scientist.
That's good.
Fast moon landing book could fetch $9 million. Wolves are more selfless pack mates than dogs, study shows. Scientists say domestication did not make dogs more social. Pilot prince turns powerful monarch. Thailand's king Maha Vajiralongkorn will be officially crowned on Saturday. Elderly couple receive math in delivery mix-up. The shipment was worth 48 crore rupees. Microbots are on their way to practical applications. The devices, about the size of a cell, promise to be useful in fields as diverse as neurobiology and phone communications. So this much only, 18 pages, today newspaper finished, The Hindu. Thank you.